Hello, my friend. Amner Hunter here from AmnerHunter.com. Happy to spend some time with you in another video. Today, I want to review and test this web-based app and online site by the company EaseUS, which is called Vocal Remover Online Free, right? And also, I want to test the other tool inside this web-based app, which is the stem splitter or instrument separator, right? And apart from this, there are some other excellent features inside this website. And it is worth mentioning that this site uses advanced artificial intelligence to extract vocals from a song and separate instruments from a song, right? And into this video, I want to put these tools through their paces, a couple of them. As usual, you will find a link in the video description. There is a fully featured free trial available, and there's also a free version and some pro versions and paid plans, which are very, very affordable, if you ask me, for all of these features and controls, right? You'll find the links in the video description. It is worth mentioning that the company EaseUS approached me and contacted me to create this video review for you guys, but all of the thoughts and opinions remain objectively mine. Before we begin with the content, let me invite you quickly to my website, AmnerHunter.com, where you can get some additional free stuff, such as some free PDF guides and ebooks for music producers and guitar players. Also, some additional free tools, such as some collections of guitar impulses and drum sample packs. Don't forget to check out this channel or my blog, which I'm updating almost on a daily basis, with tons of content like this, all right? So let's check out here about the plans. There's a free plan, right? And also free trial. So one of the limitations of the free plan is that you cannot download the stems or the vocal track apart from the instrument track, right? But you can upload 3 files a day. But you can also still listen like indefinitely to the separations that this web-based app did to your track or your songs, right? You can still play along maybe a song, an instrumental. You can maybe have a karaoke version of a favorite song of yours. But to download it, you will need to upgrade it to the pro version, to the pro plans, right? As you can see here, in the pro plans, you have unlimited free downloads, unlimited upload items as well. And you can also extract audio from YouTube and SoundCloud in the free version, both in the paid version, right? Also, in the plans, in the paid plans, you have exporting videos options, export in high quality WAV format. So yeah, those are some of the most important features, right? Also the large files in the pro version, up to 60 minutes, right? That you can process and differently from the free version, which is 6 minutes, right? But you can still use the free trial or the free version for some cool results and also to your advantage, right? And if we check out here the upgrade, I have it here in Mexican money, but it's very, very affordable. The monthly plan or the yearly plan, also you have pay as you go, right? So converting this to US dollars, the monthly plan would cost you like $9 a month, right? For all of these features, unlimited import and export, import from YouTube and SoundCloud, import large files longer than 10 minutes, voice studio, change speed and pitch, enhanced processing, export in video formats, export in WAV format or WAV format, right? The yearly plan, though, it's very, very affordable. I recommend you this. This is the best value for your buck, and it has a 75% off at the moment. Only $2.50 for the yearly plan for all of these features and tools, right? I recommend you that definitely, and it's very, very affordable, $2.50 only a year. All right. So now let me use the vocal remover online in a couple of songs, right? Also, I'm going to use the stem splitter for the purpose of the video, for the sake of this video. So I'm going to do this in real time. This is a vocal remover online free. As you can see here, you can also grab a link from SoundCloud or YouTube, but I'm going to just grab a file from my computer, right? I have a couple of rock and metal songs here. The first one is called Cold. It's like around 1 minute. The file uploads. It's very, very quick. The stem separation and vocal separation and removing is very, very quickly as well. As you can see here, the AI is processing and boom, there you have it. In seconds. It also gives you the BPM of the song, the key. And of course, like I said, in the pro version, you can export these tracks separately, right? So we have this song. Let's check out the song, the full mix, and also the different and separate instruments, right? In this case, vocal and instrumental. Okay, so let's click play here. It's down here. We're gonna check out the quality in a moment. Super high quality. There's like zero artifacts that I can hear. Let me put it here.
Long dead and gone. There is no one.
Wow. Super clean. No artifacts. No like bleeding from the instrumental, stuff like that, right? It's very, very clean. Even here in the silence, you still have a bit of noise there, but in the
heart into stone, love into grown,
heart into stone,
it's my downfall.
So little to no artifacts, and let's check out the instrumental. Sometimes some of these sites and plugins or apps, desktop apps and stuff like that, they have a lot of artifacts in the separation, right? This is very, very clean. In fact, one of the cleanest apps that I have heard this year. So the advancements in this tool is very, very neat and very clean. So let's check out the instrumental. I'm gonna decrease the volume of the vocal in this case, right? Wow. You don't hear the vocal whatsoever. Very clean, like I said. Sometimes you hear bits of the vocals. Nice.
Nowhere to run, hard into stone.
You can use this also to remix a song or to maybe change a bit the levels of a full song. Maybe decrease a bit the instrumental against the vocal or the opposite, right?
Love into grown,
heart into stone,
it's my downfall. Long dead and gone, there is no one.
There is no one.
Nowhere to run. Heart.
Wow, this is very, very impressive. Let's also add another song here to extract. right? Let me choose another song that it's called Taking Over, right? And we're going to do the same here in real time. I'm not going to edit this part of the video, right? So the AI processing, larger files may require more time to process, of course, and boom, as simple as that. Wow. So let's click play here. Harsh vocals. Super clean.
This kills me now.
Very clean instrumental as well. Okay, we even have the effect there. Very, very cool. Okay, and now I would like to check out the stem splitter also inside EaseUS web-based app, right? So let's choose the same two songs. Let's choose the first one that's called Cold, and we're gonna have drums, bass, guitar, piano, and other stuff in there. So it's processing. This might take a bit more to process because it's separating all of the individual instruments, right? Let's check out how clean this is, how quick. Some other apps and plugins take minutes, hours sometimes but check it out. In seconds, it didn't even take like more than 20 seconds tops. So we have everything here, vocals, drums, bass, piano, guitars, other instruments. Wow, let's check it out. Okay, drums. Super clean. Here we have some guitars. Okay, let's check out the guitars here. Well, here the thing is that guitars can also get in the other tracks, like other. Check it out. Okay, here we have pianos, synthesizers, and stuff like that. The bass, how clean it is. Some bass synth. Okay, let's check it out. Vocals only.
Heart into stone, love into bone.
Heart into stone.
It's my downfall, long dead and gone. There is no one.
There is no one.
Okay, and let's put everything except the vocals.
There is no one.
No.
Okay, and let's check out the other song. Let's check out the song Taking Over. Let's hear how this track is separated. Yeah, artificial intelligence is definitely having a lot of advancements in this area, and definitely EaseUS are at the forefront of this. But yeah, I cannot believe that the time that it takes to do the separation, even on multi tracks, like in this case. Check out the bass. Okay, the drums are super clean. If you want to do remixes,
I'm feeling nice. In my bones,
start covers. Synths here at the end. Very neat. All of the elements. Okay. BPM and guitar covers, you know, remixes, karaoke's, you name it. And look at the other special features and tools inside this web-based app. AI mastering, right? Leads and backing vocals splitter. That's a very, very impressive one. I would like to test that feature soon. Echo and reverb remover, because going back to this, not a lot of plugins and apps and stuff like that remove the backing vocals. They leave the backing vocals with the lead vocal, right? So this one has that option. Echo and reverb remover, lyric studio, it's new, and we have other stuff like key, BPM finder, pitch changer, and other tools that you have access with the pro plans, right? So I recommend you a lot this tool, my friends. Definitely it's worth it. The paid plan, it's very affordable, and the paid plans are very, very affordable. The yearly plan, especially $2.50 a month for the full year, right? Very, very cool. As usual, you will find the applicable link in the video description. Remember, there is a fully featured free trial, and there's also a free version that you can still use, but I recommend you getting any of the plans. It is definitely, definitely worth it. Thanks a lot for watching, my friends. I appreciate it very much. I thank EaseUS for sponsoring this video, and I will be seeing you very soon in the next one. All right, bye-bye and take care.